Outside Robinson. With Mutombo. And he dunks it down.
And at 7'2", all Mutombo needs is a position near the hoop, and he throws it down.
Pass to Howard. Now here's Curry. From deep. Let's the three fly. It's hauled in by Robinson. Here's Richmond to the left wing with the drive to the paint. And that one makes him 2 for 2. He's in his rhythm.
Starting to find his rhythm. He's cooking, and he knows it.
And you know what? They're going to keep using him. I mean, he'll be the centerpiece of their offense today. You can bank on that.
Stephen Curry. Curry gets the bucket.
Anytime Curry gets a look from deep, he's letting it fly. And he's probably knocking it down, too.
Inside, Mutombo. Ooh, Howard with a block. 6 to shoot. Here he goes. Giannis Antetokounmpo grabs the board.
Home team foul. Mitch Richmond. That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
Now here's Curry. Pass to Howard. Shot clock at 6. Right side Curry. And connects on the 9-footer. Curry's got 5.
Curry's release is so quick. As a defender, you can't afford to give him any space. You can't lay off at all. And you know, this could be the season that LeBron passes Karl Malone for second all-time in career scoring. And dare we think this? After a year or two.
Thank you.